Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm Eric Wells II. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for joining me. As you can tell by the title, y'all already know what's about to go down. I'm about to react to Brian Fraiser Moore. Wait, no, this is Mike Reid tribute to Brian Fraiser Moore back in 2017. I've seen this video before. It's one of my favorites. So I decided I would just react to it. I mean, like, why not? Why would you not want to react to something that, you know, you like? But before we get into the video, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. It really helps out a lot. Jeez, my hands are ashy. Hit that notification bell so that way, you know, the next time I upload a video. And also, join the Patreon. It's only $5 a month. With my Patreon, you will get exclusive content. All my content will be uploaded up there because I know that when I do drum covers and all this other stuff, I know it will get... I'll probably get like a copyright strike or something like that. So all that stuff will be on my Patreon. So yeah, and you get like content from all three of my YouTube channels. My this channel right here, Edub's World, which is like my day-to-day vlogging and like normal like other reactions besides music related reactions, and my production page, 795 Productions. Also, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to those two channels as well. I'll leave a link to those two channels in the description box down below. I've already talked enough. Y'all don't want to hear me talk anymore. Let's just jump straight into the video. I can already tell this is going to be a great video. Okay, before we even hop into the video, like before we really dive into it, listen to how clean his toms sound. And this is just raw camera audio from like, I think someone's iPhone who recorded it. Like his toms sound pristine. And if y'all don't know anything about me as a drummer, I am a sucker for a good 8-inch tom. Like an 8-inch tom defines like your whole set. That and like your cymbals and your snare. But like, if you're gonna have three across and then maybe like one on the floor or two on the floor, like that 8-inch has to sound amazing. Also, your 12-inch tom has to sound good too, cause we all know it's kind of hella hard to get a 12-inch tom to sound the way you want it sometimes. That's that Bobby Brown, don't be cruel. Thank you. bro, I don't know who arranged, like, this melody, this medley of songs or whatever, but, like, the transitions are smooth. Like, they're so, so smooth. And he's about to get into Tenderoni. Bro, the bridge or the vamp to this, to Bobby Brown's Tenderoni is, like, the smoothest groove a drummer could ever play to. Just listen. Do y'all see what I'm talking about? Y'all, like, bro, like, come on now. Come on now, like, come on. Y'all see Adam Blackstone in the background just geeking over it? Hold up, we gotta go back to that little diddle he just did. Hold on. Wow. Hell yeah. Now, for anyone who's like confused right now, these are all the artists that Brian Fraser Moore has played with over the years, over his drumming career. This is why he's, Mike Reid is doing all this. Yeah, he got all the grades jamming on the stage right now. Oh, he about to kill it. Just like, wow. Yo, he riding that ride cymbal. Yo. Do y'all hear how crisp and pristine his popcorn snare sounds right now? Like, it is mwah, mwah, just beautiful. One, now before he gets into this whole Justin Timberlake bag right here, Adam Blackstone, which is Justin Timberlake's musical director, bro, Adam Blackstone's been a musical director for damn near every pop R&B artist. He just did the halftime, the Super Bowl halftime show. He just did the All-Star halftime show as well, which was yesterday. By the way, Steph Curry was amazing. He deserved the MVP. Cleveland is now Curryland, but that's a different topic for a different day on a different channel. Now, you see Adam Blackstone dancing right here, right? Do you know how good of a drummer you have to be to impress the musical director for Justin Timberlake? Like, bro, like, that's beautiful. Yo, that man's killer. Damn. Y'all, another thing too that he's doing, he's playing it just how Brian would play it. Like, the mannerisms and everything, like the fills, him staying in the pocket, him, you know, soloing when he needs to solo, like, this is exactly how Brian plays. Like, I've never seen him play live. I want to so bad. But, like, I've studied him for a minute too. Like, everything that he's doing right here is phenomenal. Oh, cry me a river. Bro, you even got the man you're doing a tribute to rocking out right now. Like, that's a major compliment. That is a major compliment. Also, if you haven't seen Justin Timberlake's concert on Netflix, this is not a paid promotion or anything like that, but you should do it. You should really do it. Like, it's amazing. For all the music lovers out there and all the musicians, you should definitely check that out on Netflix. I think it was his 2020 experience tour. When he did it in Vegas a couple years ago. Check it out. A great listen. This is one of my favorite licks the whole band does. I'm sorry, but excuse me? We gotta go back. I'm speechless, cause like, what? Come on now, bro. Like, you ain't have to murder it like you just murdered it, bro. Like, you ain't have to do all that. Oh man, oh that's crazy. But yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it. I don't have anything else to say. One thing I do want to say though is, I cannot wait to do some arrangements for you guys, so be on the lookout for that too. So be on the lookout for that. All right, I've been rambling on. This video's been way too long. I love you guys, and don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, give it a thumbs up, comment what you want me to react to down below in the description. I mean, not description, but in the comment section down below. Follow me on all my social media. All that stuff will be in the link in the description box down below. I've been Eric Wells II. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.